is Thurgood Marshall?
Thurgood Marshall, he was the first black man appointed to the Supreme Court.
He fought the case of Brown versus the Board of Education in 1954.
There was a desegregation of schools after the case.
He's a great influence on everybody.
If you don't remember the past, you can't change the future. Celebrate Black History Month.
It's important to learn about him because this is not only black justice, but American justice.